Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I am Shanice LaShawn, and if you clicked on this video, you guessed it. I'm gonna introduce you guys, or at least talk about my brand, because it's not really a new thing, but I'm just gonna kinda introduce you guys to it. But first, let's get into this intro. Okay, so welcome back. First off, so pretty much before we get started, you know the drill. Let me go ahead and remind you, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Make sure that you like, comment, subscribe, share, do what you need to do, but make sure you hit that like button before you do whatever else that you need to do. But anyways, like I was saying prior to, I'm going to introduce you guys. Well, not really introduce. It's already been a thing, but it hasn't been brought to like YouTube, and I haven't really said anything or made a video about it. I have a brand that I started back in 2019. It officially launched in 2019. I started working on it at the end of like the 2018 year. It is called Curvy Lifesaver, and it is pretty much a self-positive, body-positive, motivational, whatever you want it to be, anything positive, but it is for my plus-size, thick, fluffy, curvy, fat with a pH, honey, whatever you want to be called, voluptuous healthcare professionals. So people who work in the healthcare setting or have direct access to patient care, or shoot, if they just wear scrubs every day, or shoot, if you don't even wear scrubs every day. I started Curvy Lifesaver because after doing a lot of like internal searching and just trying to kind of uplift myself a little bit, there was a time where I wasn't happy with the position or the space that I was in with myself and just how I looked at myself and everything. So there was a period during 2018 that I was going through a transition, and I just kind of wanted to bloom a little bit. I was in that little cocoon area and I was ready to blossom. So I had to figure out exactly how I wanted to blossom, and bringing about Curvy Lifesaver is exactly how I did that. So I started this brand because literally there were no platforms that kind of just uplifted or appreciated or embraced the fact that there are plus size, fluffy, thick individuals that work in the healthcare, like in the healthcare field or hospital or a doctor's office or whatever it is that you work in. So I wanted to bring that to light and spread that for people to see. So I created this brand because for me, there was nobody that I could look up to as somebody that was more on the fluffier side, whether it was she had thighs or hips or boobs or breasts or even stomach, honey, or butt, or whatever you want to call yourself in order for you to be thick or whatever. So there was just nobody there that represented that, and I definitely wanted to be that person. I am a typical everyday average person. I put my pants on just like anybody else, but I also wanted to bring that light to that just because I am on the plusser size does not mean that there's a difference between who I am. So I definitely wanted to bring light to that. So winding back to 2018, I got the idea to actually just bring light to being somebody that works in the healthcare field, but also being a plus size individual. And I wanted to grow on that. So as I started to think about it and I tried to do research and I was looking to see if there's anybody out there, I came up with the idea of bringing about Curvy Lifesaver. Everybody's got curves, whether it be a butt, hips, thighs, breasts, boobs, belly, whatever it is. You have some type of curve, whether you consider yourself to be a Curvy Lifesaver. So whatever it is, you own it, you flaunt it, you represent it, you do what you need to do, because I know at the end of the day, you're gonna rock what you wear in your scrubs. So being a Curvy Lifesaver is more of just being a positive individual that is actually curving out healthcare. Now, when I say curving out healthcare, I say that because each and every one of us went into the healthcare field for a different reason. So what is it that you're doing that's impacting healthcare that's gonna change or curve the way that we maneuver healthcare? How do you make that change to healthcare? So Curvy Lifesaver is just not all about curves, but it's also that I'm a curvy individual, but I'm also making a change here in the healthcare field. So I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna look bomb doing it, but I'm also gonna make this change at the same time. I love, love, love representing and showing off plus size individuals that look wonderful or look amazing in their scrubs. So if you are a curvy lifesaver, and I mean when I say curvy lifesaver, boo, if you have butt, boobs, breasts, whatever you want to call them, butt, boobs, breasts, belly, thighs, hips, whatever it is that puts a curve on your body anywhere, I would consider you to be a curvy lifesaver. You could be a size medium and you could have not a single curve on your body, but you could still consider yourself to be a curvy lifesaver. And ain't nobody gonna be mad at you, boo. It's patient driven, it's self driven, it's self positive, it's embracing the fact that I'm curvy, I know it, I got a job to do, I'ma do it, and I'ma look good doing it while I rock my scrubs and my curves. And Curvy Lifesaver is pretty much for everybody, whether you are a nurse, a CNA, LPN, a CRNA, a doctor, a pharmacist, a respiratory therapist, a physical therapist, an occupational therapist. It is for everybody. If you wear scrubs and you work with patients, and you don't even have to work with patients, but if you just want to consider yourself to be a curvy lifesaver, it is for you. And pretty much Curvy Lifesaver has progressed into a brand or a t-shirt line or an online t-shirt shop where we sell different t-shirts. We have a couple up right now and I'm still in the works of actually getting more t-shirts and brands and ideas together, but I cannot wait to share them with you. I think I'm actually going to do a separate video of just a kind of a few of the shirts that I do have, so that way you guys can kind of see what they look like. But this is actually the original Curvy Lifesaver t-shirt that I produced when I started this whole thing. So this is available on the website. So please, please, please go visit curvylifesaver.com. I'm very, very excited to share this with the world. I just wanted to reach everybody, and I want everybody to know with curves and healthcare, I see you, boo, because I'm one of you. So I see you and I appreciate you, because I know being a full figured person or plus size or whatever you consider yourself to be is not easy. A lot of people look at you and might think like, you know, you're on the heavier side. You can't, you know, are you supposed to be talking about being healthcare? Yes, we're going to talk about it. Because not only do we exist in this field, we actually make an impact in these fields also. So we go to work just like y'all do every day on a daily basis too. So it's not a difference. We also care about our patients just as much. We do the exact same things y'all do. We can probably do them better. Not to brag, but we probably could. Curvy Lifesaver is just... it's just a platform. It's a platform to show that I see you, we see you, and we appreciate you. So you keep doing you, boo. So that is pretty much the video. I just wanted to introduce my brand and kind of just open up to you guys and let you guys know, because I know you probably have seen this shirt. I know I wore it in my workout video, which I need to do that. I have not done that in a while. But I know y'all seen it in my workout video. This is not the same shirt. I have multiple. Duh. but I just wanted to introduce this to YouTube and bring it to light and let people know across the world that, you know, I know that there are plus size people that work in the field. I see you because I'm one of them. So you keep shining, boo, and you keep doing exactly what you're doing, and honey, you will go far, and it does not matter. But I thank you guys for watching, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, but I'm gonna get out of here. In the meantime, between time, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. Please let me know if you guys want to see more videos like this of me talking about my brand. I definitely think that I'm going to start a series on just being a nurse entrepreneur. I have something up my sleeve that I kind of want to do with this to grow this business a little bit more, which is why I kind of wanted to do this video. So I just want you guys to come along with this journey with me, because I think I got something up my sleeve with this. So, with that being said, I will see you guys on the next video. Peace. Breath gonna be hot.